Hello, I'm Pratham, and today in this video I'm going to show you the controls of these buttons in the smart key of Hyundai Creta. As you can see, this is a top end model, and we also have a sunroof here, and then this is the SX model, top end model. So now let's understand the controls of this smart key. Firstly, this control is to lock the car. If you simply press this, the car will get locked. And if you press this, the car will get unlocked. And the indication is, if you press this, then the horn will blow one time only. This shows that the car is locked. And if you press this, then the car will unlock, as you can see. And we also have a button over here through which we can lock or unlock the car like that. If we'll press this, if the key is nearby, then we can press this and the car gets unlocked. And then if we'll press this again, the car will get locked. So this is that only. And this is for the boot. If we are at a distance and we want to unlock the boot from a distance, so we can press, we can hold this, and then the boot gets unlocked. And anyone can open the boot if you want. Like I am there, and I want to unlock the boot without unlocking the car. So we can press this, and then we can unlock the boot. And we also have this. If you press this, we can also have this key. If by chance our remote gets malfunctioned, then we can simply open the lock like this. So these were the controls of the smart key, and short info about this one. So subscribe the channel, like the video.